Yeah, I mean, he commanded the ball tonight. He hadn't commanded that way all year. And so you got to tip your hat to him. He threw a slider for strikes all night long. And, you know, we got on him a little bit early, had some opportunities, and we just didn't take advantage of him. And you tip your hat to him. He makes some pitches in those big moments. I think with the fifth and the sixth, we had leadoff guy at second base, and we don't move him. We got to do a better job on our side.
Preston.